These drivers have been treated very unfairly because they had been trying to seek a resolution to their concerns over the last 6 months. And it's been dealt with in the online press. And in fact, letters from them have gone all the way up to the Prime Minister to seek assistance, pleading with the Prime Minister to seek assistance. And all the various government departments, SMRT and the National Trades Union Congress have unfortunately not addressed their concerns. So to me, these men were doing the were taking action in the last way that they knew how, which is to withdraw their labour.
Sorry, yeah. No comment. Uncle, 你另外一边。Uncle，你下次用。Uncle，你。
目前有没有聘请到律师呢？请问，就发表一点看法。You see, all written in the contract. They cannot ask for equal payment of salaries and benefit from other foreign drivers. See, they have their separate contract. So they never look through the contract. Bound to have big problems.
I think we have to uphold the legislation here. Otherwise, if everybody start doing that, Singapore will have a problem.